beloved nation, calling all to honesty, calling our beloved country to respect integrity.
We pray.